Superstar couple Michael Douglas and Catherine Zeta-Jones are spending some time apart. They have been married for 13 years now, but they are reportedly taking a break after going through some pretty tough times. ABC's Aditi Roy has the story.
Could this be it for one of Hollywood's most enduring power couples? For 13 years, Michael Douglas and Catherine Zeta-Jones have led a glamorous A-list life as husband and wife, winning Oscars, having two children, and supporting each other through very public health scares. But now, People magazine was reporting the couple has decided to spend time apart.
It's undeniable that his throat cancer and her bipolar disorder created a perfect storm of tension and issues that were really hard to overcome.
In May, Douglas talked with ABC's Elizabeth Vargas about his wife's battle with bipolar disorder, saying he admired her openness on the topic.
She was smart to go public, and it just sort of reminded me when I had to come out about the cancer, you know, just clears up a lot of rumors.
But according to People, Zeta-Jones may not have felt the same about Douglas's own openness in a June interview with the Guardian newspaper, in which he blamed a sexually transmitted disease for causing his throat cancer.
This particular cancer is caused by something called HPV.
He gave very candid interviews about his sexual past that she really bristled at. She was not happy with his comments about that. And that sort of got the ball rolling in terms of the split.
The magazine says Douglas's oldest son Cameron's incarceration for drugs also created tension between the two. ABC News has reached out to reps for both Douglas and Zeta-Jones. Neither has responded. The couple hasn't been seen together since this event in New York, holding hands back in April. This morning, questions over a possible breakup have them together again, at least in the headlines. For Good Morning America, Aditi Roy, ABC News, Los Angeles.
Boy, they have been through a lot, and we are wishing them all the best. Yeah.